Well, it's that time of year, back to school. Students just arrived on campus at Northwood University, and already some are out helping to clean up West Palm Beach. Now, we want to welcome the newest member of the WPBF 25 News team, Jason Newton. He has that story for us live in the studio. Jason?
Hey, thanks, Victor. Well, new students to Northwood University worked in the pouring rain, followed by the heat and humidity of the day, trying to beautify neighborhoods they've never seen before. But if you ask them, they'll say it was well worth it.
More than 100 new students to Northwood University enjoyed the cool AC in the student center before spending a day in the heat.
And it's a very, very important project, and we are honored to have this opportunity.
The incoming students are working with the city of West Palm Beach as part of the Unity in the Community program aimed at beautifying the inner city. So after a pep talk by Mayor Lois Frankel,
when you help your community, you not only uplift the community, but you uplift yourself.
The students left the comfort of indoors and boarded buses, taking them to their first stop at Gaines Park.
Feels good. It's always good to help. It's not about the self.
Transfer student Michelle Cramper sees the volunteer work as not only an effort to give back, but also a way to network and make contacts that may help in the future with her degree in business management.
Trying to help the community get acquainted with people and just trying to do our part.
Since the students have now decided to make West Palm Beach their home for the next several years, many are eager to volunteer again, but after they get some well-deserved rest.
Not today again, but some other day, yeah, why not?
Okay, now this is the first time the city and university have teamed as part of this volunteer effort. Officials on both sides say they look forward to expanding this program throughout the year. Jason Newton, WPBF 25 News.